Hey, what's up guys? So our topic for today is how to print Excel blank grid lines. So let's get started. Here you wanna blank workbook. Make sure to zoom it out 50% or 60% maybe. And then make sure to here page layout. Make sure to check this print. Did you see this cut lines? That is the border. So highlight that. And then print area here. Print area. Set print area. And then Control P or print. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.